DIY. I'm too excited! Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. You know what? Today I'm doing DIY of my shirts. So, today I'm going to do DIY of my t-shirts. Are you ready? Let's get started. All we need is shirt, apron, napkin, paintbrush, paint, and one potato. We need to cut the potato in heart shape. First, let's keep our apron. Here we go. On the hands. Let it dry for 3 to 4 hours. And next I'm doing with lemon. I'm so excited and I enjoy it a lot. This is a dry. My last t-shirt I'm so excited to do. This is my handprint. I'm turning it to a hand. This is a grass, you can do whatever you want. This is my playhouse, and I'm drying my clothes. After drying, iron the clothes.